sequence. You can start doing it right now.
Well, we're doing it in the sequence.
We can do whatever you like. Wait.
Yep, and I...
Damn, I'm sitting there, Mr. Murphy.
Sure, not that dog. One that stays on. Mustache.
Give her.
You may talk to Paranol and Ball or anything you choose, but it couldn't always talk to the spot to the free telegram. If you want your eyeballs straightened, just come out next week with me, and you'll have to wave a lesson at the telegram 20. There was first time, so it went to any wine that's with a plant, devil's a cattle, and then ginger and a tea. Got to something filed in if you're done. And the Kelly Cruz party.
Slow down?
Yeah, you always slow down at the end there.
Okay.
Oh, I borrowed Tooney's beaver as I squared me out to sail, and a swallowtail from Hogan that was barking on the tail. Billy cut his weasel, working pants and Patsy Nolan's shoes, and an old white that's for a game to sport a Kelly Cruz. There was Dan, Billy, Joe, Lady Tan-Tan, and Mrs. Tilly dancing like a little kid. Raise your heart to see Jim, Brian, Tim, Brian, Slipper, Smith, and Caroline. I tell you, boys, we had a time for Kelly Cruz, buddy.
Can we move that back a bit?
Nah, I know it. Oh, when I arrived at Betty's house that night at 8:30, the place was blocked with carriages stood waiting at the gate. With who to smell on me, paid the first one, but he said, here comes a local creature with the bird was on his head. There was Bill Hughes, Dan Hughes, Wilson, Taft, and Teddy Woods, while Brian he sat in the blues and looking hard at me. Jim Sing, Tom King, Johnson, Johnson, us, Johnson, and ring, that's too hard to say it. And all the boxes I can bring at the Kelligrew Swaddy. The Saratoga Lancers first, Miss Bessie kindly said. Sure, I danced with Auntie Cronin and her granny on the head. And Hogan danced with Bessie, oh, he should have seen his shoes as he lashed her muscles from the rack that night at Kelligrew's. There was no hill, guineas, gold, guineas, bullock heads, and pickaninnies, everything that gets a penny to break your heart to see. Boiled up apple jam was in a governor. I tell you, boys, we had enough of the Kelligrew's buddy. Oh my god. Crooked Flavin struck the fiddler, and a hand I then took in. You should see George Clooney's beaver, and it flattened to the brim. And Hogan's coat was like a nest, his tails was gone, you see. Oh, says I, the devil, hiya, and the Kelligrew's buddy.
I have to get that. You gonna stop for a minute?